They
don't like this. The reason why they don't like it is because I told you before.
What are we discussing?
Let me tell you one thing.
Yeah.
I told you
because you're jumping like
you
accuse me of digressing.
All the media is around you. Have a coke and have a smile. Yeah.
Okay. What are we discussing?
We're discussing the mystery of who God is.
Right.
But the mystery of who God is cannot be quantified by some debate here. Number one. The reason why I say most of your Muslim audience is impressionable is because most of the Muslim audience and most Christians, it's not for that matter, do not do sexual criticism. They do not do historicity.
So we're discussing the mystery of God.
No.
Are we discussing textual criticism? Are we discussing
listen to what I'm saying.
But we need to choose one topic. I am listening, but you're not listening.
You're cherry picking what I'm saying.
Okay, what are we discussing?
I already told you twice.
We stick to it.
With the mystery of who God is.
Okay, let's talk now.
The mystery of who God is.
Yes.
It's unseen. Right? Wait. The reason
why we stick to this topic.
We're going to stick to this topic.
Yes. Mystery of God.
The mystery of who God is. Now, the mystery of who God is, it cannot be quantified by some illogical debates, right? Regarding logic and knowledge, regarding what you know and what I know, regarding you understand what I'm saying? Using your brain power, your cerebrum. The reason for this is simple. Because God Himself, right?
Okay.
God Himself, that realm that we are operating on, that's not the way God looks. That's not the same agenda or the realm.
There's no disagreement on the topic.
Okay. If that's the case,
Can I now come back quickly?
No, you can't. Because I'm trying to
How long are you going to go?
The reason why I'm saying this, right? It's simply this. Who God is, the Bible makes it very clear of who God is. Now, I know you reject it. The Bible makes it
What does the Bible say about God? Who is God?
The mystery of God is Christ. The mystery of Christ is the church.
Where does the Bible say that?
Well, it's in Ephesians.
Okay, read it. You're going to show me the mystery of God is Christ. You're going to show me these
I'll
words.
I'll open it for you. I'll open it for you.
The mystery of God is Christ.
The mystery of God is Christ. Right? The mystery of Christ is the church.
Ephesians what?
Right.
Ephesians.
No, you just made a claim.
Ephesians. It's in the book of Ephesians.
Okay, find it.
Now.
Find it. Wait. Look, this is why.
We're going to be here all day.
This is why I have very focused discussions.
No, Adnan.
I will not have a discussion without focus.
No, Adnan.
You're going to show me now.
When you have focused discussions with James. When you have focused discussions with James White.
Here we have Ephesians.
No, it's only 6 chapters. I'll find it. Which one?
Yeah.
You do that.
No, that's your homework. You made the claim.
Okay, I'll tell you what.
Yeah. You take it back?
No, I'm not going to take it back. You're going to basically do your homework.
Show it to us.
I will do no such thing.
We're having a discussion.
I'm not doing it.
Because he doesn't know. He doesn't know.
Alim.
You understand that?
Wait. You just made a claim.
I did.
That Ephesians has a statement that mystery of God is Christ.
Correct.
Show it to me.
I will do no such thing.
Why not?
Because I don't want to.
You made a claim.
I don't want to. That's your opinion.
Okay,
I'm not going to prove you wrong. I made a claim.
Prove yourself right then.
Right? If I made a claim, I know what I'm saying.
Okay.
But the discussion we're having. You don't want to have this discussion with me.
Okay.
Really?
No, I do.
You don't.
I do. I love these discussions.
Because this discussion was basically.
I love these discussions because these discussions teach Christians around the world that they have no foundation.
No.
Oh, wait, let me finish.
No.
They have no basis.
Incorrect.
I didn't even say anything.
I know.
I'm still going to tell you.
Incorrect.
If I said they have no basis for believing in Islam, is that incorrect?
That's correct.
Okay. So how do you know what I'm going to say?
Listen, I'm watching you closely, brother.
Okay.
And I know you're a man who practices takia when you want to.
Takia?
Yeah.
I'm not Shia.
Okay.
I'm not Shia.
See, there you go.
You need to learn about Islam. Shia have.
We're not discussing Shia.
Grasp with your logic. That's what you're
talking about. We, the Sunnis, we don't practice takia.
We believe in
dying for truth. Okay. We believe that it's a virtue to die for truth.
Right.
Okay. So we don't believe in Santa Clara.
Right. Okay.
Like the way you think we
Let's
do.
Just deal with that.
They've been brainwashed by Robert Spencer and Pamela Geller and people like Jay Smith.
I know your friend is. I know that.
I'm an independent thinker.
You're a man I respect. Honestly, straight up, I respect you.
Why?
Because like I told you before,
because
you're one of the very few that goes into
Then have a discussion. Then have a decent discussion.
But remember,
you're talking about mystery of God.
Right.
Okay. And this have to talk like that because you believe in the Trinity. There's There's no other reason why you have to come across like mystery. God is incomprehensible.
Jay's right.
We simply cannot know God.
Jay has dealt with you on these matters.
James White.
They've dealt with you.
James White.
Okay. James
They've
White.
Dealt with you on these matters concerning the mystery of God, concerning the Trinity.
And how did they
We're
deal
talking
with
about six
Which
to seven
debate are you talking
years.
About? Which debate are you talking about?
Which one? Which one did they
deal with? The one in May.
I'm talking about years ago.
Which one?
There are many. You had many debates.
I had one in May. Did you watch it?
Which one is with who?
The one, James White.
Concerning on Trinity. What's the topic?
On Trinity.
Maybe I've seen it, maybe I haven't. But I'm looking at the ones you've had in the past.
If you haven't seen it, how can you say he dealt with it?
Because I'm looking at the ones you've had in the past.
But if you haven't...
In the past,
how did he deal with him?
Which debate?
How did he deal with him? How did he deal with it?
Wait, wait, wait.
What did he deal with it?
I'm going to show you.
We're going to watch the whole
thing. Well, this is what I'm trying to say.
So you're going to watch the whole thing.
You don't want to show the verses in the Bible. You have to show
the
video from the YouTube.
Listen, summarize. Okay, you have made a conclusion that I got dealt with.
No, no,
okay.
That was never what I was going with that. We were never going in that direction.
Adam, the problem is, okay, when I'm talking, I request that. When I'm talking,
meaningless conversation. That's what we've done so far. We haven't even touched the subject yet.
Why is it so painful for Christians to talk about the Trinity? Why?
It's not painful.
Well, let's
why
talk
is it
about
so
it.
Painful for like, you Muslims talk about it? To understand?
Because it's a mystery.
I would hit the nail on the head.
No, you want to talk about the mystery of God?
I know why you're talking about mystery of God. Because you believe in the Trinity.
Yes,
I'm not talking about that. I don't believe God is a mystery. I don't believe that.
You know what?
I believe God is very clear.
For 10 minutes.
I have a very clear belief. God is one. And he is one person, one being.
Adnan, I told you that the best you were going to try to bring the conversation back down to the Trinity.
What's the problem? Why is God a mystery?
Why is God a mystery?
That's exactly what you've done.
Okay,
you brought the conversation back down to the Trinity.
Why is God?
We never started there.
Elif.
We never were going in that direction.
Elif.
But this is what you've done.
Why is God a mystery?
You know why you've
why
done
is
that?
God a mystery?
You know why you've done that? Because this is what you
You're
feel. This is your strongest accusation against Christians.
Exactly. And it destroys you guys.
You can make this.
Oh, it's still here.
It destroys
you. Bible's us.
Okay, wait.
The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Why is God a mystery?
You're one of those who I never talked to.
Why would you not answer my simple question? My simple question, why is God a mystery?
God is a mystery because
why?
He can't be fully understood by men.
In what sense?
End of.
Okay, wait.
Can any man here understand God fully?
Is it because he's three persons?
Anybody put your hand up if you
wait,
can understand God fully?
Wait,
we didn't say fully.
Wait, no. We don't.
Yes.
Can I respond? Can we understand God enough?
Yeah, for
no,
us,
you can't. No, you can't.
Enough.
No, you can't.
Enough.
No, you
then
can't.
God has no case against you.
Your opinion. That's your opinion.
Okay, let me explain what
that's
I mean.
Your opinion. No,
let
I don't want your explanation.
Okay.
I'm telling
here?
You. I'm
why,
telling
why
you.
Why are you talking?
Why
to
here?
Because we're having a conversation.
So let me have my opinion. Let me have my opinion.
No, but you've already retorted to my point.
My opinion is God can be understood enough for us to believe in him as one person, one being who alone deserves to be worshipped.
Okay.
In your belief, you believe in the Trinity.
You do.
Right? You believe.
Well,
let me finish.
No,
he's not a lie. You believe in it.
Why would you not let me talk?
Without using the Bible, the Old Testament, and
anyone watching these videos. Anyone watching these videos on YouTube, you must realize one thing. The Christians do not allow you to finish one sentence.
You're beating to your audience, mate. You're beating to your crowd.
Let them decide.
You're beating to
them.
They're impressionable. They don't know about historical textual.
Don't talk about people. Answer the question. Answer the question. Don't talk about people.
And then you will have to be silent when I'm talking. And believe, you won't be silent. You won't be silent.
The very beginning of this conversation, right? What was it based on?
You said we're talking about the mystery of God.
No, that was not the beginning.
What topic are we addressing? You said mystery of God.
But what was the very beginning that we started on?
It's irrelevant.
It's
not irrelevant.
Because
it's irrelevant.
I asked you.
How can it be irrelevant when it's the very source?
It's the beginning. Okay. Do you want to go back to the beginning now?
I asked you. What was it?
Do you want to go back to it?
I asked you.
I have no idea.
So you forgot.
What was it? I forgot.
I'm
a human.
This is what I'm trying to say, Adnan.
Yeah.
If you've forgotten, then all of a sudden you're trying to bring the argument that to what your premise is, which is the Trinity. And we never started on that.
Okay,
but you're trying to do that. You're talking now to your crowd.
Playing games.
I'm not playing games. forget about the crowd. I'm not playing the crowd.
Yeah.
So wait.
So when I ask you, I don't care about these people.
I don't care about what they say.
Me and you. Let's go over there and talk about this.
No, why?
Because this is the crowd.
Why are you scared about the crowd?
Sorry, did you hear that mosquito?
You are not a man enough.
Did you hear that?
You cannot face the crowd.
Did you hear that again?
You cannot face the crowd.
Wait. You want to go and talk to him?
What's your secret?
You'll have a hard time with me.
Well, I mean,
Because he's had a hard time with me already.
No, I think he'll give me more of a closer run.
Go on.
Really, he will destroy your Trinity into pieces.
Can we continue again another time?
So when do we talk about him? When are you ready to talk about
him? He's just been around.
Will you ever discuss Trinity with him?
Never.
Will you ever discuss the Trinity with him? Ever.
Go discuss with him, Trinity.
I will.
So for now? No. Why not?
Why not?
Are you not ready?
You're welcome.
We're talking.
So, Stanley.